You're watching India Glitz and this is the latest update from Bajrangi Bhaijaan. जहां एक तरफ खुशी की खबर कि ये much awaited film बहुत जल्द रिलीज होने वाली है, at the same time the sad news is that Comedy Nights with Kapil will go off air for some time. Bollywood star Salman Khan is busy promoting his upcoming flick Bajrangi Bhaijaan on TV reality shows. After Indian Idol Junior, the actor arrived on Comedy Nights with Kapil recently. Host Kapil Sharma shared a picture of him and Khan on his Twitter handle. The comedy show, which started on 22nd June 2013, is now the most popular TV series in India. CNWK is reportedly going on a break and the episode with Salman Khan was the last one. और जो वजह हमें सुनने में आ रही है जिसकी वजह से ये शो ब्रेक लेने जा रहा है इज द रीजन कि कपिल शर्मा को हो गया है स्लिप डिस्क का प्रॉब्लम. कपिल अनाउंस द न्यूज ऑन हिज ट्विटर हैंडल ऑन वेंसडे. मीनवाइल सलमान विल प्रमोट हिज फिल्म बजरंगी भाईजान ऑन इट्स एपिसोड. द एक्टर एंड द मेकर्स ऑफ द फिल्म आर कीपिंग नो स्टोन्स अनटर्न्ड टू प्रमोट द फ्लिक इन एवरी पॉसिबल मैनर, फ्रॉम टेकिंग सेल्फीज टू इंट्रोड्यूसिंग न्यू सॉन्ग्स टू पेंटिंग सलमान ओन वर्जन ऑफ पोस्टर. द फिल्म इज अट्रैक्टिंग अ लॉट ऑफ अटेंशन. Releasing on 17 July, Bajrangi Bhaijaan is about a Hanuman Bhakt who is on a journey to save a little Pakistani girl who is lost in India. With the India-Pakistan sentiment, Salman's charisma and Kareena's charm, the Kabir Khan directorial is expected to become a blockbuster hit. Meanwhile, Salman is also busy shooting for Suraj Barjatya's Prem Ratan Dhan Payo. So basically, all of us are eagerly waiting for this Salman Khan bonanza blockbuster, Bajrangi Bhaijaan. The Bollywood actor has also signed Sultan, which will clash with Shah Rukh's Rais on Eid next year. What do you think about this story? Do give us your feedback and comment. You're watching India Glitz.